Ladies and gentlemen, you can see on your right a Brahmos missile having been launched by INS Kolkata and proceeding towards its target.